Fiesta
get hit right, yeah, right as the creepers started pouring into the wool room.
Oh gosh. More. I need a place wolves where they're safe and get... I gotta get out of this wool box. That is just a death box.
Well, that's because we didn't take care of the spawners. We just kind of rushed it. Because this area really isn't that nasty at all. Hi there, creepers. I don't have any weapons. I'm just gonna go place the light gray wool.
Wait, what? You're not coming back this way?
I was, but I have
no weapons at all.
I have nothing.
I don't know how to get out of here.
Dude, look at my inventory. I literally have nothing.
Dude, you have a wool.
Oh, right.
You should be running the wool if you don't have anything.
That's what I was... Well, I had weapons up till the point when I just died.
I've got some of this wood in here, by the way.
I have no way of getting to you.
Probably should look down. Alright, I don't know which side is the way out.
Just the opposite side. From the, like... Oh, you already left the kill box.
Oh yeah, it was a kill box.
Kind of.
But I see torches. I place torches.
Oh, one heart and not regenning. Oh yes, son.
Place the wall.
Make it. I can make it.
Okay. I hate vines on like one high things that you're trying to jump up. Because then you like go into climbing. Have some silence.
No, there's no way I can make it.
Where are you going towards?
The monument.
Where is the monument?
Tenuous crystals, yeah. I don't know. This is going to be really tight. It'll be funny, though. You guys can laugh at me as I die. There's wood under the staircase there, in case we need any. Oh, hi there, zombie. You're following
me. No, actually, in that place, there's a big tree, and I got, like, almost a stack of... I got a half stack of logs.
Oh, there it is. He dropped on my head.
Well, that's right, because we cut through there to get in there, didn't
we? Yes, we did.
That's why I was all confused.
Well, I died.
So did that skeleton right there. Did you seriously miss?
I'll grab a different one.
Well, do we even have any more gray wolves anywhere?
Yeah, I know. It's in my inventory right now.
Oh, you picked it back up?
No. I just have another one.
Oh, I didn't
I always grab three. I placed three. I only brought one.
Alright, I'll run brown wool and green wool and yellow wool.
You'll come across the gray wool as you run that way, though.
Did you place it on the ground before you died?
No, it'll just be on the staircase.
Oh, you died on this staircase here?
Yeah, a skeleton dropped on my head. It'll be like the second flight.
Oh, hey, a skeleton!
Or not a skeleton, a spider.
Oh, okay. Oh, hey, a spider! There it is.
There you go.
But you already have a gray wool anyway, so it's not really that big deal.
Well, I don't think there's no point in me coming if you have all the stuff.
Oh, hey, I have magenta wool as well. I don't know if you ever placed that.
We really haven't placed that many.
No, we haven't. We haven't been back to the monument in a long time.
It's been a while.
And then I've got brown, I left it up at the Victory Monument. Oh wait, I'm at the Victory Monument.
Yeah, you are.
Can you run brown wool then?
Where is the brown wool?
It's placed all around the portal.
Oh, right.
Yeah, we have placed magenta.
I see that. You should grab some of the iron. Actually, we should grab some of the iron out of,
Is this gray or light? I think it's light gray, yeah.
Out of tenuous crystals.
We should what?
We should grab some of the rest of the iron out of tenuous crystals, because I need armor. And you
can grab most of it.
No, you took half. There's a lot more than the stack that you pulled out.
Yeah, but we got a lot of it. We should still have four.
Like I said. So this time I'm going with a weapon. And I'll join you over there, and then we can rebuild what we lost.
Oh hey, there's one more there.
We can make a skeleton grinder and then enchant a few things. I think
if we do any grinding, we're gonna have to pause.
Well, yeah, we'll clip the recording if we start grinding stuff. Oh, awkward times, eh?
Wow.
I just placed the gray wool in front of me while I was trying to eat. This mouse is nice, but the click wheel is... It's super light.
I like blast protection, though. Oh, I brought some man pens back home.
Given that number one deaths is from creepers, I guess normal like spawns is from creepers.
Got some carrots. Yeah, we've got like a stack of carrots back here. More than a stack. I carry about half a stack at a time.
He died. Oh, crap. Now he does. By he, I mean almost me. Maybe.
I don't like either of those enchants. I'm gonna re-enchant. I got 9 levels.
Dude, we should get enough iron to make an anvil. On the... That's... I forgot to mention this. On the skyblock kind of map I was doing by myself earlier, he gives you a Fortune 5 pick that's almost broken, so you can get, diamonds and get redstone to make obsidian to get the nether portal, and he gives you, it has a, like 11 uses total.
Nice.
I got the, I used 10 to get the obsidian, and then I cooked an anvil, or I cooked enough iron for an anvil, and I fixed it.
Oh, dude, that's awesome.
So I have a Fortune 5 pick in this map. And so I'm gonna get outside the map pretty quickly here. And I'll have a Fortune 5 pick in.
Are you using the Fortune on, like, snow? I guess it wouldn't work on snow.
I used it on glowstone.
Oh.
It kind of works. It gives you 100% chance of getting 4 glowstone.
Right. It does. Yeah. Because otherwise you'd be essentially.
Well, it would be too big.
But the pick breaks. But you can repair
it. It would still technically cost. So it's not the same as duplicating perfectly.
Yeah. I like that dupe bug though.
It's like a 1.8 dupe bug.
Alright, I'm all geared up. Here we go.
Okay. Well, there we go.
Oh.
Brown wool.
Oh, dude, we got a bunch of our old ones. We got a knockback 2 sign and a fire aspect 1. We have 7. Fire aspect 1, knockback 2 signs.
Bad, but it doesn't have the sharpness on it.
No, it doesn't. We lost all
the sponsors.
So yeah, I'm kind of sad that you fixed that.
Yeah. Why you fix your game?
Vex, you have asked him to fix his game.
And well,
he fixed it, and well, actually fixed your game too, but.
Dang it! Dude, there's a bunch of signs in the chest over here. Of the fancy signs. I get to use, I can wear my dyed armor. Heck yeah.
Why would you want to? Don't we have better armor this week?
Not really.
Does that fire? Dang it.
Did you just hit me with it?
I was going to. But if it was just knockback, I wouldn't have. Oh, this is just knockback. Oh, hey! Hey!
That was just smite. This one's just knockback.
Okay, I'm actually kind of low on health there.
Bam. Done.
Bam. Done.
Really? Really? I
knockback
didn't
even do anything. My knockback isn't... I'm not hitting me now. Like, enough.
Really? I was blocking and you hit me.
You jumped at me, so I'm going to counter so that you don't get me. Because I'm kind of used to block health there. Alright, let's go.
Where are we going? Oh, no, we need to go get, you have a diving helmet. Is there a diving helmet in here? There kind of is, that counts.
Why do we need to dive in?
To get more iron. So I can have full iron armor.
Well, I don't either.
So we can get decent armor, so we can continue the map without dying and bum rushing and being stupid. Okay, the stupid part is mostly me. I'll own up to that, but still.
Is there anything in the Blackened Library or the Apprentice place?
There's some tools. Someplace.
Nothing really valuable?
There's some potions, I think. Is there a pick in here? Yeah, you have a pick.
I have a pick on me. It's efficiency 2, unbreaking 3.
Where's the pick that I left in the box? Sad. You sure you don't have 2 picks on you?
Yeah.
Oh, you're already going. Okay.
I'm recording. I can't just sit around and wait for you. And
well, like, you could have told me. That'd be fine, too.
Man, those light sets are not cool.
No, they really aren't.
Like, just anyway, it's been happening. I don't know why.
I think it's because Dinnerbone is trolling us, magically. He's like, ah, those guys are stupid. I'm gonna kill them.
Yeah, it's not dying in this room. I'm kind of paranoid this room.
That was a mess. It's supposed to be like an easy area. I cleared it easily when I was playing, and it's not. It's just me. I'm joining you.
I'll have this all my down by the time you get here. Probably.
You have a better pick.
And because I got moving before you did.
Well, I had to read here.
Yeah, no, you are farther away. Different. I have enough for my suit of armor and part of yours.
Oh, you don't want to just grab all of it?
I'm going to.
Okay.
But I'm just saying how much I have.
Okay.
Alright, come on.
Oh my god.
Oh gosh. I'm gonna replace the door down here. Yes, I have a door down here. Even though I have an aqua gene down there.
Well, you still need oxygen at some point.
Yeah. Because everything now, all the water's flowing down, so it pushes you down.
I saw some insane guy do, a different video of this. And he jumped from here, from one of the platforms up here to the wool box.
Wool box?
To the wool box way over there.
How?
I guess he was just kind of insane. He lost a lot of health, and he landed. He was pretty close. Like, he stacked out a couple blocks in sprint. He hacked and got jump boost. Oh, aren't you a lovely little skeleton? Oh, we never grabbed the, oh, we have lots of coal, don't we?
We have like 2 stacks of coal.
We have a lot more than that. Dude. Yeah.
I was exaggerating, but I thought we had about somewhere 2 or 3.
We have.
I think I've got all of it. We have 64 and 25. I think that's about it. I don't see any more down there. Oh, I see one more, but I'm not gonna.
Just do it.
That was.
Well, it's still resources.
It's 1 iron. And I had to swim all the way back down. It's hard getting back up. So I got 64. So can you prep all the? You need to be out here already.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's more coal up there.
We don't need really coal. We've got like 2 stacks, 8 coal. No, like 12 coal. We'll cook all of this season.
But it's still nice to have that many torches.
If we really need coal, we can.
Well, if we really need coal, we can just go to the academy, or back to the academy.
Yeah.
You have my permission to die.
Oh gosh. There may be a hole in the stairs.
Oh, cool. That's what I always wanted. Dude, I have 128 logs. Oh yeah, son.
On yourself?
Yeah.
Why are you moving?
Because I just pulled them out of a chest.
Wait, really?
Yeah. I thought it meant plank, so I wasn't too excited about it, but I figured I'd check it out. It was logs.
Nice! I got 32 on me.
Oh, I thought you meant like a hole in one of the staircases that actually you could fall through.
No, it was just a bone thing.
Oh, you did leave a lot of skeletons in here, though.
Yeah, I kind of got over there as fast as I could.
Thanks.
I'm not going to eat mushrooms, because to be honest, I really like carrots.
We need potatoes. That's what we need.
We actually haven't gotten any potatoes as drops.
I think they're more rare. I don't know why they would be.
I don't think they are. I've looked at the code, I remember.
Maybe we're just that lucky. I think that's just it. We're just that lucky.
Wait a minute. That is...
Ninja curry. I
the heck did you get up? Oh, I see. Dude. I'm sorry, but you...
No kidding. Really? I'm not being a ninja there? Is that what you're going to say?
No.
Oh, really? Okay. I have one left. I'll put it into a chest bit.
Quit killing all these AFKs. Okay, now look at my screen.
Fix your textures, somebody, whoever is doing the art for this, somebody. Or fix the model so it doesn't look so awkward. Knees shouldn't look like that when they're bent. Classic Minecraft. The Apprentice, back in library. The only place we can do left is Rumbling Caverns.
Do what?
The only place left to do is Rumbling Caverns. I'm not looking forward to that.
Why can't we do anything else?
Because that's the next intersection area. To get to the next intersection, we have to go through it.
Oh. Well, let's do all the other ones that, like, the ones that don't go through.
We already have.
There's two more on that one that we passed. There's one to the left, there's the one, and then... Oh, it took us back to Crystal Shards. That's right.
And then we already did Dark Willis. So we just basically beat that except for the nasty Rumbling Caverns. Which, the first wall is really easy. And it's actually easier if you don't update the gravel.
Kind of.
Oh, are you making armor for me? Then I won't do that. I will make myself a toolkit, though.
A what?
A couple picks.
Ah. My picks I'm breaking, so I don't really need more than one. Although I think I'm going to make a new sword. I don't really want knockback on this one. I'm going to go to a level 1, so I just get sharpness. Or 2.
I'll do 2 level 1s. Ha!
Sharpness.
Come on. There we go. Projectile protection. And blast protection. I was hoping for feather falling.
Oh, wham.
Come on.
You always get feather falling.
I do not always get feather falling. You got them last.
Projprot 1. That's not bad.
Don't say Projprot. Don't. You don't need to. So yeah, we have a lot of logs. And a lot of other resources.
Hold on. Dang it, I didn't get the apple off your head. And that was actually supposed to go over your head. I did not mean for that to hit. Now you can't get me. Oh, arrows. Thank you. My bow's better.
Oh, crap. Oh, I'm gonna die now.
Oh, I killed you.
I have a lot of ways to run. You hit me twice with a power 3 bow.
I only hit you once.
No, you hit me twice.
Were you not regen?
It didn't have enough time to regen.
No, but I did. Oh, you have to run all the way back here.
Uh-huh. Yes, I do. Thank you for noticing.
You're not going to die on the way here.
I already died once on the way there.
Oh, I don't have permission.
Right, because we de-opted ourselves because we did cheaty stuff like that.
Alright, well, we will be right back. I'm going to stare at this wall until he's back.
Whee! Are you recording right now?
Yeah. Are you back yet? So we took a short break there. Got something to drink. well.
Oh, there you are. You were invisible. I hate that. Now you're flying.
You're in the floor.
You're flying. It's your fault. I blame you. Oh, now you're on. Now you're normal.
You had one of the signs of the sharpness 3 on it? Sucker. I will get it out. Oh, God. I miss the days when signs were...
Yay, those many years ago.
Yeah. Alright, let's go.
What should I have that I don't have?
Actually, you know what? I need to bring more coal with me. Torches.
That's what I was thinking too.
Oh, this one has sharpness 300.
Yeah, there's a bunch of them in here.
There's no more, none of them, more of them have sharpness.
Really? You want to bet on that? There's two right there. In the lower box.
In the lower box, yeah. I was talking about in the upper box.
Oh, no. And then there's one over here. That's why I wasn't feeling too bad.
Whoa! You moved it. Black spike. Oh, no.